so lean punya collection really low. Kita tak boleh proceed dengan PCT punya treatment lah, sebab dia related. Jadi, kalau solely operation, so PCT pun boleh operate.
Why why
lah? Dia why dulu. Ini why why. Kita dah jumpa final why with the why what. Ya, itulah masalah dia bila kita punya soli punya waste kita kurang. So kita tak boleh nak transfer slurry daripada PCT ke soli. So kita plan daripada semua slurry yang kita transfer ke soli tu, kita just select certain slurry baru kita boleh transfer ke soli. So means slurry yang kita transfer ke solid plant tu lagi sikit, so boleh top up dengan low collection of solid waste. Kita punya second punya solution kita nak kejar marketing untuk collect more waste supaya solid punya waste ni cukup lah. Okay, masalah kedua yang kita hadapi ni slurry daripada PCT ni, dia punya nickel content itu very insulated. So kita tak boleh nak treat guna normal treatment. Kita punya solution, kita plan nak guna anti-insulating chemical. So X kita yang ketiga ni, masalah ni related dengan kita punya contaminated water tank. So kita plan nak transfer contaminated water tank ni ke INC, tapi masalah INC sendiri ada masalah dengan dia punya internal wheel, so dia pun tak boleh nak ambil kita punya TW. So second option kita, kita nak gunakan TW ni ke untuk sebagai quenching water, tapi masalah dia punya TSS very high. Kita plan kat sini kita nak treat TW ni just meet quenching punya spec. Masalah seterusnya kita okay, sekarang ni cyanide reactor yang kita ada ni, kita guna untuk treat cyanide. Tapi masalah ni cyanide collection very low, so kita punya reactor tu tak fully utilize lah. So kita cadang kita gunakan cyanide reactor tu sebagai main reactor untuk treat normal waste yang collection dia very high.
All this process related dari segi resources, dari segi X, antara X ni, ya, antara dia X tu, X1, X2, X3, X4, is it the same kind of what you call it, plan sama
same? Okay, sama.
X3, X5 related,
X3 dengan
X2, X3, X5 kan?
X2, X4.
So there will be opportunities whereby you can share resources and your portfolio.
Share resources,
because I'm also not familiar with what you know, I'm saying. What I'm saying is that looking back to the tools that we have, things like removing and harmful reactor resources and bringing down. Is there any way to trim down so that you can actually reduce your resources usage so that you can share resources? Because of course you see, very very natural for Six Sigma, right? The moment you have your the problem that you have and what you want to do, you try to isolate them in their respective, yeah. But again, I'm not an expert in this process. I'm just saying that is there any way of by process can be shared. So the moment you do that, you are already reducing cost and
kat sini daripada kita boleh ada unit ni kita guna yang ni
possible lah eh?
So
because if again it will reflect back to your end result, okay? your savings will be higher. Then you don't incur any additional investment. And is there any other investment that you can do? The suggestion that you are is too meant for. Ada nak control something new. Just buat piping for ni je. Tak ada nak ada plan baru-baru sana ni then or some sort of and then when you say gunakan yang sedia ada, is there any issue about liability issue? Because it's a whole plan, it's for tomorrow in that sense. Once you put this kind of statement, in threes, you'll be rejected out. Because it doesn't have an end to it.
Then point
how long you nak chase marketing?
Kena talk satu point tu, kan, you said low quality of solid waste, kan? Exactly, solid waste ni, dia banyak cementation. So, if you can use the cementation yang waste tu, kan, blend, atau you crush, you shred, kan, kalau more, you create a sludge, more sludge, can cater more treatment for obesity. Yeah. Saya kena tahu satu point lagi lah. Tak, chase marketing tu tak very ni lah. Chase marketing kan chase dengan muda luji. Let's say. Buat ni lah, spreader lah. Yeah. Jadi dia kat soli kan.
Ideas that you know that okay, you tak boleh, you tak payah nak, there's nothing coming out of that. Once you do that, you have reached your ideal result. Try to think about your exercise.
Investment lah sikit.
Tank.
The case by case, in case ni lah, in case